Up YouTube, it's your boy Ziggy Doom, man. Hey, guess what, y'all? Guess what? After so many hurdles and so many bumps in the road, we finally got it. It's finally here. The album. Official. Official. The album is finally here, man. It's crazy. I remember starting this thing so long ago when my kids was like, you know, Daddy, you should make rap music. And I'm like, for what? I'm not a rapper. But, you know, aside from my kids, other people actually like some of my music, and they kind of inspired me to keep doing it. And, you know, I've already got 3 mixtapes out on SoundCloud, mixtape volume 1, 2, and 3. And I just keep, like making music. And now in times like this where we all quarantined and on lockdown, you know, it gives me that extra time to not only bond with my children, but work on my music. So I decided to hunker down and get things going, and I was finally able to get this album out, man. And I did this for y'all. You know, if it wasn't for y'all, I wouldn't have did this, because I don't think my music is actually that good, but, you know, people like it. So this album is dedicated to all y'all that have always supported me and believed in me. You know, we're official now, you know. So I'm going to put the link in the description for the digital copies of this. But if you want a hard copy, you know, you're going to have to hit me up on the back channel or ziggydoom@gmail.com. And supplies are limited. But yeah, man, the album, the mixtapes are free. But the album, you got to come up out your pocket with a little coin. And I don't think that's a big deal. And I also got Godzilla, my second album, which is completely done. But now I got to go through the process of distribution and marketing and everything. But yeah, man, you know, this is a big accomplishment, man. Completely independent, you know, from the rooter to the tutor, driving to Texas, Chicago, you know, doing the songs, getting everything done. I'm proud of that, man. And like I say, it's for y'all, because if y'all didn't keep, you know, pushing me and saying, you know, you make decent music, maybe you should do something with it. And I am not a rapper, and no, I ain't trying to be the next Jay-Z. You know, this is a hobby, but it's something I do enjoy, and it is an outlet, according to some people. So yeah, man, the music is my relief, man. My relief, my release, and everything. So it's out there, man. And this video ain't gonna be too long. I know everybody gotta practice social distancing, and y'all probably wondering why I got this hoodie on in 70 plus degree weather. Well, I'm having a bad hair day, and I'm not really camera ready, but I got these. My package came with all my hard copies, and I was excited, so I figured y'all be the first ones I share it with. But yeah, man, we're doing things, man. We moving forward, man. Even in tough times like this, man, you gotta stay positive and keep doing stuff to stay active and motivated. But that's it, man. Album out, man. The link will be in the description. You know, support your boy. Get the music. Everything is official. This ain't no bootleg. You know, this is legitimate. Everything. So, but that's it, man. Y'all take care of your family. Be easy. Until the next video.